The new record on the digital turnover was reached by the Venezuelan cryptocurrency El Petro, almost 3.5 trillion Venezuelan bolivar. Statistics bring by the portal coin.dance. The law passed by Venezuelan parliament, which requires all state institutions to accept the state's cryptocurrency, has made El Petro as legal means of payments in numerous sectors of the Venezuelan economy. President of Venezuela Nicolás Maduro seeks to increase oil production by authorizing the Minister of Oil to create, annul, or modify contracts for the state-owned energy company PDVSA.